To everyone that has subscribed to my channel, I would like to extend a word of gratitude. We recently passed 100 subscribers, and it's something that I didn't know would be happening so fast, honestly. It really does mean the world to me. You know, the time between these two Jason cosplays, I've really gotten comfortable with it. In the past, I did mention that I have done Jason cosplays previously, and I have, but I've never actually went through all the steps of making something. It's really just been throw together some old clothes that I found at like a swap meet or something like that. But actually putting aside time dedicated to specifically like these to make them and learning about like the methods used in the films. Like with this mask here, I never knew until like 3 months ago, maybe even less, about like the varnish that was used. I always thought it was just like acrylic paint or spray paint put onto it and then cracked off. Or even like smaller details, like all the clothes they're using are just coming from like JCPenney's. But I do plan on continuing these in the future, and I also plan on someday getting back to streaming and finishing like Five Nights at Freddy's and Destroy All Humans in the Last Stand and just getting those ones behind me and starting something new. Who knows? Maybe I'll do like a Let's Play. But for now, I would just like to say thank you all so much for 100 subscribers, and I'm looking forward to what the future has. I've been DJ, and I will see you next time. Farewell, friends.